War Powers Resolution. Georgia Congressman Buddy Carter voting against the idea. He released this statement saying President Trump's decision to eliminate Soleimani will save American lives. The killing of Soleimani was not act of war. It was a tactical move to end war.